Hi, my name is Dr. Jill Villafong, and I'm an internal medicine physician with St. Mary's Physician Associates, and I'm here to talk about how to cope with seasonal allergies. Allergic rhinitis, or hay fever, as it's commonly called, can cause itchy, watery eyes, runny nose, sneezing, coughing, sinus congestion, and pressure. Unlike a cold or flu, this condition is not caused by a virus, but rather is a response to irritants indoors, such as pet dander, dust, and mold, or outdoors, such as tree, flower, and grass pollen. Hay fever symptoms are frequently mistaken for those of a cold or flu. How to tell the difference? Hay fever symptoms occur immediately after exposure and last as long as one is exposed, and symptoms do not include fever or muscle aches. Hay fever signs and symptoms may worsen in certain seasons, especially early and late spring, fall, and summer, when outdoor pollen counts increase. Indoor irritants like dust mites and pet dander might worsen in the winter months when homes are closed. In summary, one cannot avoid getting hay fever as one cannot completely avoid irritants. Therefore, try to lessen your exposure to irritants causing your symptoms. Stay indoors on dry, windy days. Avoid outdoor activity and close windows when pollen counts are high. Use a mask if mowing, raking, dusting, and consider removing carpeting if highly sensitive to dust mites. See your primary care physician if you cannot get symptom relief. This has been Medical Minute with Dr. Jill Villafong. Thanks for watching.